Deep playoff run.
I feel like every year we think it's a new year, but I don't think it'll happen.
The Maple league for their fans gearing up for round one, game one against Boston.
Not expected. long the second full day of deliberations, the jurors are to decide whether or not Umar Zamir deliberately ran over Toronto Police Constable Jeffrey Northrup in a parking garage by City Hall back in July of 2021. Zamir has pleaded not guilty to first-degree murder in the constable's death. Prosecutors say Zamir knowingly drove directly at Northrup while deliberately maneuvering dangerously. The defense, meantime, argues he acted in self-defense against what he thought was a threat to his family as two out-of-uniform officers rushed up to his car in the interaction.
The jury briefly paused deliberations last evening to ask the judge a question about the parameters of self-defense. The judge has privately questioned some of the prosecution's theories and has questioned the possibility of a first-degree murder conviction.
CPD News Time, 2:36. Breaking news from the court: this 33-year-old man has been found guilty of killing his mother-in-law. Heather Vergensen Zarurha was charged with first-degree murder and attempted murder of his wife, while being found not guilty on four other attempted murder charges, all related to a house fire. She is believed they were called to a home near Williams Parkway in McLaughlin and Brampton back in December 2020, where six people lived.
The city news on 2:37. Last-minute negotiations between the TDC and the union representing about 700 of its employees are underway, aiming to avoid a strike that could disrupt the Monday morning rush. The